very interesting, Robin. Would it be safe for anyone to try it?
Actually, Groucho, it's quite harmless. Anybody could do it. Would you like to try it?
No, thanks.
Oh, well, you know, it's...
Last time I inhaled the helium, the dentist took out 3 of my teeth, leaving me a total of 2.
But this really is...
Would you like to try this?
No, thanks.
George! Would you put this on? I've been interested in you for a long time, and I want to see how you react to this.
I thought I was just going to bring
this
on.
No. You're going to do the after
you're
they
kidding.
Carry you out, huh?
I make my living with this thing. Well, it may stay there.
No, it won't. I'll guarantee, if it changes your voice, I'll give you $5.
Is that fair?
Come on, George, try.
Okay.
What do I do?
You have to... We'll take a deep breath, let your breath out, and take a deep one of this gas, and we'll do this 3 times. Now, on the last one, don't let your breath out. Start talking beforehand, otherwise it'll all go out, and naturally you'll be right back where you started.
Which you said you don't want to be.
Absolutely not.
You have something to say in mind, and don't laugh, or it'll just all go right out. Okay, now exhale. Okay, now take a deep one. Out. Another deep one. Out. Okay, one more. Now don't let it out. Whoops. One more. Don't let it out. Start talking.
What do you want me to say?
George, you did just great that time.
Wonderful adventure.
Would you like that? Well, take it off.